The PeopleSoft Time and Labor Fluid Approval Pages allow managers to access and approve reported times on the go using a mobile device or tablet, or on a desktop. All time and labor approvals are available in Fluid, including reported time, payable time, and overtime requests. Let's log in as a manager and navigate through the different Fluid approval pages. The Approvals tile on the Manager Self-Service homepage takes you to the Pending Approvals page, where you can access approval requests and take further actions. In the left panel, you can see different categories of approval requests. Switch to another category by changing the View By drop-down value. Select the Reported Time category to view the time approval requests from time reporters. Time reported by the same time reporter for different time periods appears as separate lines. Note that Time Administration does not process unapproved reported time. You can filter the list of approvals using the Filter icon. Select a requester from the drop-down list to narrow down the results. The Reset button clears all the filters except the type. Let's take a look at one of the approval requests submitted by a time reporter. The time reporter information displayed at the top of the page includes the time reporter's photo, name, and job title. This information is configurable. Below that, you can see the number of lines awaiting your approval. The summary section displays the entire time period, the hours that have been previously approved or denied, and the time reporter's scheduled work hours. By default, the Reported Time Details section displays only the hours pending approval. To view the approved hours, select the All tab. The Select checkbox is disabled for previously approved times. Select a particular line to view more details. The Approval Line Detail page shows the time details for the selected day. Based on the requester type, the page details differ. For example, the punch types displayed for punch time reporters are not shown for elapsed time reporters. You can modify the reported time by selecting the Adjust Reported Time link. Now, let's look at the payable time approvals. On the Manager Self-Service homepage, select the Approvals tile. Access the Payable Time Approval category in the left panel. Payable time approvals work in the same way as reported time approvals. Like reported time approvals, payable time approvals also display separate approval lines for different time entry periods. The summary section displays the hours that require your approval. In the payable time detail section, you can see the payable time calculated by the time administration process based on the time and labor rules. Select a line to view more details. Select the Adjust Reported Time link to modify the time entries. To add any comments about the reported time, select the Comments link. Now, let's look at the Overtime Request Approval pages. You can approve overtime requests at the summary level. You can also approve an overtime request from the Overtime Request page. The Approval Chain option allows you to view the list of approvers for the particular request and add new approvers if required. Next, we'll look at the Time and Labor Fluid Approval pages on a smartphone. Select the Approvals tile to view all the pending approvals. Select the Navigation Panel Control button to see the approval request categories. Select the category that you want to see. You have the option to filter the approval requests and drill down to the request details. On the Details page, you can view the request summary and take appropriate actions. The Time and Labor Fluid Approval pages help managers easily access approval requests for reported time, payable time, or overtime requests. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.